That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one, me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shoot.
I'm sure he did, but I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
I gotta find someplace to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's the moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, and Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pa.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much. Anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The King. What's his name?
There's King Arthur. And there's Sir Lancelot. And the Lady Guinevere. And a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I kind of like them.
You know what? So do I.
I bet that sign says Strawberry, don't it? I got a good feeling about this place. Been a long time.
Jak to kiedyś pewien weteran nam powiedział. Królewskie imię Artur. Strawberry. Byliśmy to nieraz. Ciekawe, czy jeszcze pędzą księżycówkę.
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, well, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Yeah, tell me about
it. Got a wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owenjila, then follow the road north, leads right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. You know, I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
Well, my boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Szanuję za zaufanie. Tak. Pierwsze spotkanie, załadować wóz towarem, jedziemy. Ale jak też rozumiem, w końcu dane nam będzie zwiedzić nieco inne tereny na tym świecie. Zresztą spójrzmy na moment na mapę. Nie powinniśmy być poszukiwani w Blackwater. A co więcej, tutaj kryje się jeszcze spory obszar. naszej przygody, więc na pewno się nie żegnamy w tym momencie. Ale zobaczmy, co jeszcze o Abigail słuchać.
Thank you, doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
I found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. What do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't.
Młody chyba wdał się w tatę. Czyżby dzieciństwo odcisnęło na nim piętno? Kolego, jak my z pieniędzmi wyglądamy? $11. Postaramy się. Włączymy może kamerę wypadkową, żeby łatwiej to szło. Ech.
West past Owen Gila, then follow the road north. Okay.
No, liczę, że autopilot nie zawiedzie. To wszystko tak szybko się potoczyło, tak szybko się wydarzyło. I choć z bólem trochę patrzę na te, powiedzmy, tanie zagrania czasem, gdzie znikał Lenny, Jose, Sean, tak szybko umierali bez specjalnego pożegnania. Tak przyznaję, że historię Artura dało się rozegrać. Tak, może ostatecznie i tak zakończyło się to śmiercią, ale zakładam gdzieś w głowie gruźlicę, a tu takie piękne oczyszczenie. Wypełnił jeszcze jakąś misję przed śmiercią i na dobrą sprawę zginął jak jeden z ostatnich rewolwerowców. Zastanawia też, jak cała sytuacja wpłynęła na Dutcha. Jak widać, chyba się rozdzielił z Majką. I mam nadzieję, że dane nam będzie poznać tę historię dalej. Co prawda, pewne rzeczy są znane, czy będą znane, w zależności kto jak podchodzi z pierwszej części Red Dead Redemption, dlatego mocno liczę na jakąś zremasterowaną wersję. Gdzie będziemy mogli się również spotkać. Szczególnie, że Rockstar teraz zmieniło nieco podejście do języka polskiego, no i fundują nam napisy, co jest chyba idealnym rozwiązaniem. Nie wyobrażam sobie, żeby znaleźć dobrego aktora na każdej z tych postaci, która tutaj miała miejsce, albo inaczej. Nawet sobie wyobrażam, ale ryzyko popełnienia błędu byłoby naprawdę spore. Chociaż sama imersja być może też by to miało jakiś wpływ na grę, jeżeli byśmy zawsze to wszystko słyszeli po polsku. No ciekawe, różnie można by było do tego podejść. Coś się dzieje niedobrego, to z naszym koniem? Czasem oznacza to zmęczenie, ale chyba nie w tym przypadku. Zresztą jak jesteśmy po raz pierwszy na tych terenach. Aż dziwne, że z Arturem nigdy się tak daleko nie zapuściliśmy, a mieliśmy otwarte te przestrzenie. Że mogliśmy zawsze spróbować wjechać do Blackwater. Zresztą, no chyba przez to, że liczyłem na to, że fabuła nas kiedyś tam zawiedzie. A nie było okazji. Trochę boli też to, a może miało to tak właśnie pokazać. Pieniądze, które zbieraliśmy z Arturem, niewielkie miały znaczenie ostatecznie w całej grze. Męczyło mnie, że wydałem ponad $1000 na toniki. Okazało się, że i tak niewiele to zmieniało.
You Mr. Geddes?
No, sir. Well, Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful. Oh.
They send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
So, partner, your boss, he looking for hands?
Why? You looking for work?
Yeah. My wife, we was in business with her family and turned sour. It's long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands, it's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy, Lancelot. We'll all work.
Big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. Now, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly. Hey, mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious. Oh, when's boss man gonna sell this place, boy? I don't think there's any plans for that. You boys want a drink? It's some fine scotch whiskey. Put that down. Put that down. Oh, these supplies for the season. Get off the farm. Come on. We know when we're not wanted. Get down from there. Bye, bud.
Come back here.
You can use that horse. And don't get yourself hurt.
Chyba mamy okazję zapracować na wpis do CV i być może zyskać pracę.
Come back here. That's my damn wagon.
Richie, don't need this stuff.
Here they are.
Get down from there.
Oh, shit. This one's got a stone in his boot. Tell me.
Tak, parę lat minęło, już prawdziwych bandytów to nie ma. Co to w stosunku do Old Risco? Do bandy Dacza. Nawet do szubrawców.
Hey.
Thank you. Milton, isn't it? Those boys are out of Laramie, work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen, I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
You seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother. He tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself okay. You know that already.
Yeah. Makes me wonder just who would have robbed you. But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. We need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Go get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.
No pięknie, koło! I takie złoto nas powitało na początek. Nie gubiąc żadnych zapasów, a jednak szło. I poniżej minuty, proszę bardzo. Pracownik miesiąca, a może nawet i roku. Można kupić nowe konie. No właśnie zastanawiałem się, jak wygląda sytuacja z naszymi koniami. I ogólnie, ale wygląda na to, że w stajnie już nie trzymają multipli. To doszły nowe znaczki, obóz jeniecki. Zresztą to jest ta wspomniana wcześniej nowa część mapy. No i samo Blackwater. Tam jest skarb. Jakby znaleźć też Artura, on ma kluczyk i dojście do jaskini. Ciekawe, czy tylko, no właśnie, mając 11 dolarów, to specjalnie nie możemy podróżować. Ale ciekawe, jak ten świat będzie się tu prezentował. No dobrze, ale nie za to nam płacą. Znaczy, mam nadzieję, że zapłacą. Czas ruszać do uczciwej pracy. Witaj.
Easy. Good morning.
Hi, hello, znałem, ale easy na powitanie. Uczmy się angielskiego z Red Dead. Easy.
Milton, get over here. Mr. Geddes, this is the new ranch hand I told you about.
Well, I heard you had some trouble with your welcome, but you kept your nerve and protected my property.
No, it was nothing, sir.
Mm. I'm David Geddes. Pleased to meet you.
John, Jim, Milton. Thank you for the opportunity, sir. You and Mr. Dickens.
Well, you work hard. You be honest, you'll get your keep, I promise you that.
Boy has a family.
Oh, lucky man. Then you better work extra hard. Good day,
howdy, sir.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
You hear that, John, Jim? Extra hard. Hey, get over here.
Mr. Dickens?
Go find old Jim Milton here something to do. Make sure he works extra hard.
Sure, Mr. Dickens. Come on this way. I was on my chores anyhow. Say, is that your family getting in the morning, wagon up there?
Believe it is. Mind if we go welcome them?
Not at all. Hey, is it true what they said about you when you arrived? That you ran off those hired guns?
Look, can we not discuss this in front of my wife?
No, sure. Yeah, of course, mister.
I don't want to worry her.
Oh, yeah. I hear that.
Mrs. Milton!
Jim Milton! How fine you seem. This kind man just collected us. Thank you, sir.
I think we can be okay here. It's ranching work. This place is kind of...
It's fine. But I hear you began your career in ranching by throwing your weight around. Real wise, Jim.
What was I supposed to do? The place was getting robbed.
So you show everyone who's boss? Real fine.
I didn't have much of a choice. I gotta go. Jack, when you're done in here, come on out and lend a hand.
I was going to milk the cows.
Come on. I'll do it.
You? Are gonna milk the cows?
Sure. Why not?
Oh, I don't know. I thought you was,
I'm a ranch hand. A new one, at that.
When you got here, them hired guns?
I was just getting my wagon back. That's all. Weren't nothing.
Oh, it weren't nothing. It was about time someone stood up to them fellers. No. Where are you from, anyway, partner?
Around, you know. Up north, mostly. Been in these parts before, but that was years ago.
Oh, it's changed. The rich fellas are coming in and buying everything, the ranches. But, well, it ain't as wild as it once were, at least.
There is that.
Say, if it ain't too personal a question, are you a gunslinger, mister?
Oh, good Lord, no. Nothing like that.
Yeah. Just a ranch hand, then.
Just a ranch hand. Failed at a bunch of things, like most men.
Well, I feel a whole heap better having a ranch hand like you around. That is for sure.
Let's see how you feel once you see me work.
All right, then. Here's the cows. Yeah, we used to have a bunch of women here did most of the milking. But most of them drifted off.
Okay.
You fine with milking?
You know, I ain't really done much of it. Could never really get the hang of it.
You serious, mister?
Sure. It's Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey, sit down, I'll show you how. Approach her calm now. She don't take too kindly to surprises.
Myślałem, że jak coś podwójnie twardego, to do byka podejdziemy, a tu proszę, krowa. Ale jak idzie sprawnie, łatwizna. I nie zabiła nas. Liczę tylko, że wśród tej bandy, która się tu kręci, nie ma żadnych starych znajomych.
Hey, Pa.
Is that your boy?
Sure. Abe, Lancelot.
Well, hey, Lancelot.
Hey.
We're gonna make a dairy maid of your paw yet.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Watch and learn, partner. We all gotta earn our keep.
Fast enough, Jim. Come on. How about you and the boy help me clean out the stables?
Sure. Come on, son.
How old you now, Lancelot?
12, sir.
Ain't that grand. It's such a fine name.
I like it. I got imaginative parents, sir.
I can tell. Now, it ain't pleasant work, but it's gotta be done. Mr. Dickens said...
I know what he said. We'll do it. Won't we, boy?
Mm-hmm.
No to gdzie są widły?
Okay. Well, you get them stalls cleaned out, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay. Jack, let's just try and take some pride in this work, hard as it may be. Boy, bring that wheelbarrow over here and keep it close to me.
Yes, sir.
Hold on a moment.
You're a long way from Angelo Bronte's mansion now.
Sorry, sir.
Nothing.
You almost got me.
Taka zabawa, młody. Bronte, na wspomnienia się wziął.
John Marston, the terror of the turds.
Ale może autentycznie. Nikt jeszcze nie podniósł skarbu Dutcha. Gdzieś jest kluczyk. Ostatecznie Abigail niepotrzebnie go oddała Arturowi. Inaczej by się im żyło teraz.
Stinking piles of... Reckon even your mother would say we're almost done here. You finish things up, I'll go check on her.
Okay.
No dobrze. Żonko moja, zresztą fajnie by było zobaczyć, jak to tam nam się żyje, bo poszliśmy prosto do pracy, tak jak nas namawiali. A zapomniałem sprawdzić, jakie kwatery tu dostaliśmy. Kuni jest najważniejsze, gdzieś widziałem na mapie.
Hey.
Hey.
Where's Jack?
Shoveling shit in pursuit of the better life you want. Same as I've been.
Won't do him no harm.
I know.
Guess maybe we can last here. Survive. Do a little better than survive for once. I'm tired of fleeing, John. So, well, you know.
Me too.
I'll put some coffee on.
Mm-hmm.
Rzeczywiście wygląda czasem jak brat Artura. Takie miłe wspomnienia. No i zaczyna się. Skrót misji, napełniono wiadro. Ło, to mieliśmy się spieszyć? Z krową trzeba delikatnie. Z krową trzeba delikatnie. Jak widać, mamy tu dojenie krów. Mamy też i kolejne zlecenia. I od Dawida, i od Toma. Nie ma chyba jeszcze misji pobocznych, ale liczę, że coś się może przewinie. W każdym razie, powoli ku bogactwu. A tymczasem dzięki za to, że jesteście, dzięki za to, że gramy razem. Krauzłam i Korle, trzymajcie się. Hej, hej.